Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. And we are here, gonna try this again. Also, gonna try to relax while doing so. There we go. Got him. That is what I like to see. That is also what I like to see. Praise the sun. Need sniper. Okay, so that seems to not. The bell's up there. Okay. Where are you? There you are. That did not work. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Run. Run, 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 run. I'm not on proper thing for this. Don't kill it. Oh my gosh. The camera sucks in this game. Oh my gosh. And I'm undead again. Well. That sucks. I do, in all honesty, I do not like the camera in this game. It is quite iffy, at best. Okay, well, that guy saw me, so I'm gonna let him come and attack me first, because I gotta take care of all these guys again. And this is the part of the issue is, and I know this is just this type of game, and it doesn't really work for a video format, especially a short video format. Kind of like what I'm doing. Hey, I mean, I'll take that. There we go. I think it was probably just about to heal. Come here. I really am not disliking this game at all. I know I keep on saying I am, and it's just, it's annoyingness. That's that, even if that's not a word, it's what it is. Ooh. Hey, there you go. That got annoyed at me. Get him. Get him. And he downed. So I guess what happened when I used the humanity, maybe, is it upped my flasks? Because I don't know how those got upped otherwise. Because I only had 5 before, but now I seem to have... Wow. Land on my feet. I seem to have 10 available to me. I'm not complaining. Oh, bow. There you go, come on. There you go. Come here. Come on. There you go. Come on. Come on out here. There you go. Oh my gosh. Should have done that. Should have just kept on doing it until he does that attack. Right there. That's where I get him. What was that nonsense? What in the heck was with that nonsensical bull? Oh my gosh. This is not getting easy, and I want it to. It needs to get easier. Especially if I have to keep on going through these sections, I should be able to kill the enemies with that much ease. That much ease. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Fine. Hit me. Hey, hit him for more. There we go. It's hard to enjoy a game when all you're doing is going over the same locations over and over again. Hit me. That can hit me. I'm pretty sure this is a pretty long game too, so I don't want to be stuck on the same part over and over. And I really don't have a choice. Well, that's great. Oh gosh. Go away, go away, go away. Let go of the view and run. You stupid. Run! That's because I wasn't locked on. Let go. Oh my gosh. Thank you. I'm gonna try to ignore them for now. Come here. There we go, and now it's your turn. I'm gonna go over here and deal with these guys first. Now that we're back here, I can. Oh, I didn't want you to switch. Oh my gosh. Targeting system is stupid. Everything in this game is stupid. Get off of them and run. Oh, you're not dead yet. There we go. I'm not walking in that building. I learned my lesson once. I might need to go in there later, but I'm gonna go down here for now. I did it! You're hoping what is a blacksmith? Praise the sun. Ooh, bonfire lit. Awesome. Oh. Not going that way. Went down and they got attacked?
must be a new arrival.
That's for sure.
Of a store run. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
Okay.
Most weapons and armor are mighty sturdy indeed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a black. The nice soap. Well, hello again. Use needed. I'll be seeing you then. Be careful.
Thank you. No. That is what I'm gonna draw the line at. That's a big no. What I might have to do between videos is I might need to just level up here while there's a blacksmith around. Just keep on getting myself up, because now I got this thing better, so maybe I can get up top. Follow me. Here. See how much this does. 76. That's pretty good. At least that's what happened in one hit. Wish you could sell your weapons. Okay, chill. Relax, get off of me. They go up a little bit. I'm gonna see if I can. I gotta get up in there. That's the bell tower. I mean, it has to be. Do you see me? Well, I imagine there's a bell up there. There. Okay, I gotta get him out. Gotta get him out. Come on. Come on. Wonder if he can attack here. Oh, he didn't do a ground pound. You're gonna get me killed. Oh my gosh, you're gonna get me killed. Should have really cleared him out before then. Is he going back? I think he went back. Hey, come here. You know you want to. Run. Oh, shoot. Chill. Run. Change equipped item. I'm gonna bring out. Where is it? There it is. Well, that doesn't do anything. Oh. Oh my gosh. My souls. Ooh, actually, that's not a bad idea. I can. Where is he? I don't want him following me down here. Alright, 26 minutes. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.